Porsche 911 needs no introduction. Its classic body lines and unique engine layout are an institution in the automotive world and still offer the standard by which others are measured. The GT3 RS is the hardcore version of the track-focused 911 GT3. Porsche's GT division has spared no expense when crafting the GT3 RS into the most connected and tactile driving experience. With its flat six engine revving to 9,000 RPM and a lightning fast dual clutch PDK transmission, the GT3 RS delivers power like nothing else. Lightweight glass, carbon fiber body panels, wider tires, and aggressive aero components give this car supercar performance at a sports car budget and make it one of the most desired cars on sale today.
Near the end of your lap here at the Hockenheimring National Circuit, the hairpin in front of the huge grandstand is slightly banked, so take that one faster than you think. Let's get after it. Nicely done. The Brands Hatch Indy layout is short and fast, with only one major uphill braking zone. Passing can happen anywhere on this track. Let's see what you've got out there.
penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
Three to go.
well done. So many turns here at Catalina fall away from you, decreasing your overall traction, so be precise on your turnings. All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
work today. Stay aggressive, but don't dive bomb into turns to pass. Odds are the other driver won't see you until it's too late. Could end both your races way too early. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
Thank you. great work.